keeping up with the jet. I can't really see what it is as it makes its contrail. I don't buy into the chemtrail crap. There's so many atmospheric differences, heights at which these planes fly and stuff, that it's always different. Not every plane even produces a contrail. I think you're kind of foolish just to buy into something just because that's what everyone else says, or some cuckoo nut that you like says. Yeah, I kind of see a silhouette of a plane there. Hard telling.